with a different video. It's a cooking video. So today I'm going to cook a yummy and tasty date rolls. So let's get to the video.
So the ingredients are 1/4 cup of sugar, nuts, 75 gram of butter, 2 cup of dates, and 100 gram of marigold chopped biscuits. Grind the dates without water. Add the butter and let it melt. Once it melts, add the sugar. And add the dates. Mix it well. Then add the biscuits. Mix it well. Then add the nuts. Then put it in an aluminium foil and roll it. And keep this in the refrigerator for 30 minutes. And the tasty and yummy date roll is ready.
Comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in another next video, and thank you for watching.